I bet it'll do. Looking good. Looking pretty good. What the fuck was that sound? That was strange. Go. Solid scrap. $16,600. Not bad. Okay, that is sugar beet done. Sugar beet. Finally some progress. We are slowly but surely making. Fuel level 0%. Je pretty much transfer silage. That is what I'm going to do. No one will stop me. Oh ho ho. Nah, seriously. I'll do that. This guy will be full as well. Kinda bothersome when everybody's full at the same time. But I'm pretty sure that other man truck will be full. Just go and sell this and then come back. Yeah, why the hell not? Alright. No beacons. It's kinda sad. Okay, not bad. How much is for this stuff anyway? For soybean. Average price is pretty good. Ooh. Sorghum dropped a lot. Like a over 1,000, huh? Well, that was to be expected. Everything is dropping when I'm starting to sell it. A lot. Almost ran over the stop sign. Turn around slowly but surely. Just barely. All right, here I come. Okay, sweet. Just gotta wait a little bit. Then I can go and sell the sorghum. Hmm? Too bad it's so far away, but whatever. Whatever. Come on. I definitely didn't want to do that. Definitely not. What are they taking for? It's just crazy. I just turn around right here and then unload and sell. Alright, sweet. How much will I get for this sorghum? 150k, so 50k more, huh? Still, it's quite a lot. Quite a lot indeed. Let's go this way through the city, I guess. Or town, or what we would call it. Yeah, here we are. Let's bring those bells back because we have some straw bells there as well. Because we got some straw bales there as well. Really, he's blocking again. Jeez. Some hardcore blockage, alright. Some hardcore blockage. He just moved a few meters and hit full. Jeez. He's getting full fast. Alright, here we are. Here we are. Alright. And more sorghum. Quite soon. I have to move out. I'll have to move out indeed. I don't really care about the sheep. I won't feed them. Screw them, they got all their own grass there. Nobody behind me. Alright. Nobody's behind me. bring those bells where they belong. Which is right over here. Alright. Oh, here we got this loot. Push it down. Let's see if I push this one on the other one, they fall like dominoes. Yeah, they're fucking falling like dominoes. It's kinda sweet. They like those bell sacks. Physics. I have to go from this side, I guess. Let's quickly close the door. No, it fucking fell. No idea I can fill out. Yeah, fucking bells. Of course. I'm fucking around with the bell. It'll be a great ending for a session. Great ending indeed. Come on, before I didn't have so much difficulty with the stupid bells. Now I just can't get it in. That's what she said, right? Yeah, the rhyme was a bit too fast. That's why the stupid bell fall again. Yeah, this bell will go there, no matter what. Oh god, I forgot to press K and just flew away. Oh well, at least I will have a good practice with the bells. Okay, oops. That was excellent fit, see? That was definitely excellent fit. Some cows. So guys, anyway, as always, thanks for watching and see you next time. Goodbye.